Hi, I'm John Henry, CEO and Chair of the Region of Durham, and today I'm here at the Oshawa-Whippy Works Depot to talk about some amazing technology using artificial intelligence to detect potholes. Today I'm joined by Eric, a manager of maintenance operations here in the region. Can you tell us, Eric, about a little bit about this amazing technology that we're using to detect potholes?
Thank you, Chair Henry. ROVER is an application that goes on our smartphone that's mounted to the windshield of our trucks, and we use that as an automatic pothole detection system. It continuously scans the roadway for deficiencies in potholes, takes pictures of the potholes and logs them in the cloud, so our crews can then prioritize work and fix potholes faster within the region. We've been working with our partner, Visual Defense, to develop the application ROVER. We're the main partner with them currently as a regional municipality. We've won a couple awards as well through this, through TAC and through the Smart Cities Awards, and we're really eager to get this out to develop a better road network so we can repair potholes before they're detected or complaints come in from the public.
Thank you, Eric. This is just another way the region is using technology to improve the lives of our residents, not only their day-to-day travels, but getting them home safe.